strip myself down until there's nothing left. Under all the exterior, right down to my bare flesh, I peel back all the layers that wrap up this mess, to the point I'm hearing spirit and my soul's all that's there. Strip bare for all to see, I live in peace with me. Ego don't control, so I be content as my soul feels free. Emotions had a hold, now they're locked under control, and they're tamed and owned, just like my flow is on this beat. I had so much shit that went on inside of my mind, to pinpoint specifics, it's a major waste of time. My brain aches from all of this dead weight, from the rotten memories I like to play up inside of my headspace. So I try and find G inside of all of the hate, so I can brush off negativity that keeps coming my way. But being a beacon of light, it throws you in the dark. You gotta stay strong, you can lose your way, it won't go far.
Sitting here, quiet minds going on overdrive, wishing there was a switch to stop me thinking negative and letting depression override. And so many more issues that add up in this mind of mine. On my own worst enemy, self-pity, and always doubting my own strive. I'm running obstacles like a sergeant leading my own tribe, making sure the target's set before hitting them hard with the truth I expect. But you can't blame me for ending if the proof I deflect. I'm the quiet guy that likes to spend his time in the nest. I sit back and observe the people I encounter on my journey through this world's mess. I'm writing these chapters as my day goes by. My spiritual form progresses as well as I. There's not just one of me, I've learned to live with the fact there's more than one inside. I'm never lonely.
Once a glimmer of hope turns into a noose in the throat. Before you can scream, you gasp, you're less there and choke. No one's around in the darkness, you're all alone, except from the demons that you've watered, you've fed and you've hoped. Now they're frightened and flourish, don't let them take control. No longer have a hold of witnesses, the blood turns stone cold. You begin to freeze and now you're feeling weak, and you drop into your knees, but only silence follows the screams.